So here we have another ODE that has multiple solutions. So I'm going to let y equal e to the mx, and my auxiliary equation is going to be m squared minus 6m plus 9 equals 0. M squared minus 6m plus 9 factors into m minus 3 times m minus 3. And so setting m minus 3 equal to 0, I get m is equal to 3 because I have two factors. That gives me a multiplicity of 2. So my first solution is going to be e to the 3x, and then my second solution is going to be x e to the 3x. My general solution is c1 e to the 3x plus c2 x e to the 3x. And I don't need to use reduction of order each time. The reason I used reduction of order on the third item was just to show you how it can be used to construct a new solution.